Good evening to one and all. I'm Aarti from the batch of 2017 Sri Ramachandra Institute of Higher Education and Research. I extend a warm welcome to all who have gathered here today for celebrating the World Occupational Therapy Month, organized by Department of Occupational Therapy, Shriyar, in collaboration with Tamil Nadu branch of IOTA. Now, I request Dr. Jyotika Nand Bijlani to deliver the inaugural address.
Thank you. Thank you, all the students, the one who definitely welcomed all of us, and all the students of Occupational Therapy College of Sri Ramachandra Institute. Thank you very much, and I should. It's a great pleasure, actually speaking, of accepting this invitation, which I received it today by Dr. Raghuram. I am very thankful to all of you to invite me as a chief guest for today's function. So it is really a great pleasure having you all here. And I have always seen that when Dr. Raghuram was convener, even in the last term, and even now he has been re-elected in this term, that means there is something great in him. You know, that means he is doing so many activities for the upliftment of the occupational therapy. So we are so happy with the TN IOTA group who has, and I think he has got a heavy, he has made a lot of efforts to bring up the colleges, the OT schools in Tamil Nadu itself. The one is where you people all are studying in Ramachandra Institute of Higher Education and Research. So Raghuram, we are proud of you. You please continue doing this job, and I'm sure you will flourish more and more in this. And with his support, I'm sure all your students also will be setting an example, actually, in front of them, that how important it is that you have to really work hard to bring up the occupational therapy profession. And it has come up. You people have shown the results compared to other branches. So this is really, I'm very, very proud of you all and grateful to you, actually speaking, that you people have done so much for the upliftment. And this is another example. Today you have been celebrating OT month, that is called OT India month, and this is actually, you know, this pandemic has really given us a challenge, and particularly the reimagined doing. This is such a theme which really has made us reimagine because of this pandemic, and it has given us a lot of challenges how to perform these activities when we are not been able to meet each other, or we are not been able to do it personally, so online. So these are the really a good methods of, in fact, that this itself has become a reimagined thinking, you know, that how to celebrate the OT day. So this is a good way of celebration, and also not only the celebration, but also I feel that the students are motivated, you know, the student, these are our future OTs, these are the our we have already laid the stone, but now these are the more, you know, building the blocks and rising the building up and up and up more and more. So I would always say that we have just made a frame, but they are the one who are the going to make it very strong. So I always favor these students, you know, because I want them, these are the our future OTs. So this way they get motivated, and I'm very sure that the 25, I came to know there are 25 participations. That's something great. E-poster, 25 participants all over India, people have been participating, and the Ramachandra Institute is supposed to be quite new, just 2017 it has come, and 2016. So considering that, I should say it is such a good response. So I'm very happy to know, and I congratulate all the participants who have been, who will present and who have enrolled their name. Definitely there will be some winners, but I'm sure that everybody must be doing, will do good, and wish you all the best. And thank you very much for inviting me. And I thank all the judges, Dr. Kaustik Sahu, Dr. Anand Priya. I know Anand Priya very well. And all the management of Ramachandra Institutes and the Occupational Therapy Department, TN IOTA, for inviting me. So thank you very much. And you can start your program.